How is the sound quality in the Mahindra XUV400? This car gets a 7-inch screen, you get Apple CarPlay, Android Auto. Surprisingly, Apple CarPlay is not available on the Scorpio N, but you get on this car. You get 4 speakers and 2 tweeters, and yeah, time to play some nice track. The sound quality is surprisingly decent from such a basic audio system, and I think it does sound quite good. Of course, not as good as the one on the Tata Nexon EV, but this one is definitely an 8 out of 10.